not on any chart. You must find it with your heart.
Never, never land. It might be miles beyond the moon, or right there where you stand.
Just keep an open mind, and then suddenly you'll find. Never, never land. You'll have a treasure if you stay there. More precious far than
Ruff, 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 pieces, and they all went skipping about, and that was the beginning of fairies. So now, when each baby laughs for the first time, that laugh becomes a fairy. So there ought to be a fairy for every boy and girl.
Ought to be? Well, isn't there?
Huh, no. Children know such a lot now, and soon they don't believe. And every time a child says, "I don't believe in fairies," there's a fairy somewhere that falls down dead.
Oh, poor thing.
Yes. I can't think what she's gotten off to. Pink!
Peter, you don't mean to tell me that there's a real-life fairy right here in this room?
Well, she came here with me.
Wendy, I believe she's stuck behind that dresser.
Neverland.
There are pirates and brave girls.
Pirates? Brave girls? That's
ready. You ready?
Ready!
Ready! Ready!
Don't forget, don't be slow. Ready, set, here we go. Andy, Michael, John, Tinkerbell, come on.
Hurry up and follow me, for I will soon be gone. I'm
Tango!
A tango! I'm ring your flag, Captain!
quite large and fill each layer in between with icing mixed with poison till it turns a tempting green. We'll place it near the house, just where the boys are sure to come. And being greedy, they won't care to question such a plum.
The boys who have no mother sweet, no one to show them their mistake, won't know it's dangerous to eat so damp and rich a cake. And so stories we've been longing to hear over and over.
Mother, provided Peter will be the father.
All right, as long as it's only make-believe.
Yes!
Oh, look! A cake!
Children, I'm sure this cake is much too dance and rich for you. Now you go inside the house, but before I put you to sleep, I'll have just enough time to finish the story of Cinderella.
A glimmer of a plan, with which perhaps I may redeem me honor as a man. Kidnap Wendy, seize the boys, and you'll have hook to them. For when the time is ripe, you'll see the children walk the plank.
Some tormenting are concocted by another to murder all the boys and keep the Wendy for a mother.
How when the such a princely bark concocted by another to murder all the boys and keep the Wendy.
To the ship!
Are you ready for today's lesson?
Yes, Peter!
Then listen to your teacher. Repeat after me.
I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
I don't want to go to school.
I don't want to go to school.
Just to learn to be a parrot.
Just to learn to be a parrot.
And recite a silly rule.
And recite a silly rule.
If growing up means it would be beneath my dignity to climb a tree.
I'll never grow up, never grow up, never grow up. Not me.
Not I.
Not me.
Not me.
Won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
Not a penny will I pin.
Not a penny will I pin.
I will never grow a mustache.
I will never grow a mustache.
Or a fraction of an inch.
Or a fraction of an inch. Cause growing up is awfuler than all the awful things that ever were. I'll never grow up, never grow up, never grow up.
No, sir.
Not I.
Not me.
So there.
Very well, but
Bengal. What cousining is here? Peter Pan.
Keep watch your pets. Now, children, make a photo. coming with you, Wendy.
Yes, Peter.
No.
But why not?
Because I don't want to grow old and learn about solid things. No one's going to catch me and make me a man.
We're all ready to go now, Peter. Peter isn't coming with us.
Then we won't go without you.
Now then, no fussing, no blubbering, just say goodbye.
Children on this boat. Split me, the infinitives, but 'tis me hour of triumph. Ha ha! At last I've reached my peak. I am the greatest villain of all time.
Who's the swiniest swine in the world?
Captain Hook! Captain Hook!
Who's the dirtiest dog in this wonderful world?
Captain Hook!
Captain of villainy, murder and loot, eager to kill any who says that his hook is it cute.
It's cute.
Who's the slimiest rat in the pack?
Captain Hook! Captain Hook! Hook!
Who's unlovable?
You!
Who's unlivable?
You!
Whose existence is quite unforgivable?
You!
Who would stoop to the lowest and cheapest of tricks in the book?
Tricks in the book!
Slimy Captain Hook!
Who's the swiniest?
Swiniest!
The doggiest?
Doggiest!
The slimiest?
Slimiest!
The creepiest creep in the world!
Captain Hook! Captain Hook!
Who's unsensible?
You!
Reprehensible!
You!
Whose behavior is just indefensible?
You!
The crawliest crook, crummiest crook, crookedest crook,
crookedest crook!
What a prize, what a joy!
Mrs. Hook's little baby boy!
The scourge of the sea!
Just little old me!
To her sons. The croc! The croc! Save me, Sweeney! Save me!
It's gone. There is another sound.
The ship's bewitched!
The ship's bewitched? There's a Jonah aboard!
It is Peter Pan the Avenger!
I'll show you.